Number 8. Factor the trinomial. Because the coefficient of x squared is 1, we can continue with this method. We need to find two numbers. The product is the last number, negative 30, and the sum is the center, plus 1. Then guess. My first guess is 5 and 6, one of both negative. Times negative 30. Correct. Sum. Add plus 1. Correct. Mean both numbers are right. Now I need to use both to write my two products. Now my two factors are complete. I use both numbers, and that one is my answer.